Washington undefeated. And we're underway from the Emerald City. John Ross, Austin Joyner back deep. This one kicked out of in the backfield. He's special. First play, they throw it out wide. Here's Ross up the sideline, cuts it inside with space at the 40. Still on the move, and he'll tumble down on the first play of the game at midfield. Play fake. Ryan sets up deep with time, checks it down to the near side, and he has Gaskin. And Gaskin, with the leg drive, powers it forward. And they run the reverse. Ross tries to get outside, and is dragged down. Terrific. Open field tackle. Browning in trouble. Steps up in the pocket. Buying time. Looking. Stops. Fires downfield. Incomplete. That one intended for Aaron Fuller. Most dangerous punt returners in the country. And they angle it toward the far side. And he has it at the 16-yard line. And Darnold pitching it out. Here's Jones trying to get around the corner, and he'll gain a yard. The scouts tell us. And Darnold decides to run it. He's got a little bit of space. Crosses the 20 up to the 23-yard line. Pressure being applied by Connor O'Brien. Here's Darnold looking. In trouble over the middle, and it's caught by Juju Smith-Schuster. And a first down for USC at the 40. First down and 10 at the 40. And a flag on the play.
False start, number 51 of the offense. 5-yard penalty. First down.
Jones, the pistol back. They give it to him running left. And Jones with room crosses the 40 and gets up to the handoff to Jones. He'll break it back. And get Darnold. Wants to run it, no, taking his time over the middle. Juju got it at the 40-yard line. And this will go against Destin.
Of the offense. 5-yard penalty, first down.
They pick it up. Darnold with time over the middle. Intercepted. Oski, Taylor Rapp. 29, the handoff, Gaskin. And he'll cross the line of scrimmage to 31. And he'll run the reverse. This is McClatcher. And he'll turn it up. 35. Browning to throw it as he sprints out, sets up, looks back side, throws a strike to guess who? John Ross. Coleman running right. Skips through the hole and goes down after a 7-yard gain. Coleman again. They string it out nicely, and Coleman tackled for a loss. Chris Hawk, here's Browning. Delivers on the money on the slant, and a first down for you. And the handoff to Gaskin. Miles. Gaskin again. This time they lean forward and gain third down and 3 at the 26. Gaskin in the backfield deep. Browning, rolling, looking, in trouble, gets rid of it, and incomplete. And good.
First downs and gets points on the board.
Tristan Vizcaino sends it away, and Dory Jackson will get a shot from the 8. Jackson turns it up and crosses the 25 and gets to the... Jones running it. And it'll be tackled. Darnold looking backside over the middle now. Caught by Juju. Another first down for USC. 3 big catches. Darnold sprints out of the pocket. Looking over the middle. And is it a catch by Deontay Burnett? Yes, it is.
And right when he saw him, Burnett actually took off as if he wanted to go deep. He pointed.
And they'll run it right side. Not a lot of room.
After the conclusion of the play, unsportsmanlike conduct, number 14 of the defense, his first of the game. 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
That's Joe. First down at the 24. They run it right side. Jones again crashing forward. Quick strike, near side, Burnett. And he'll pick up. Darnold looking over the middle again and incomplete. That one dropped by Tyler. Moormeister with the equalizer and we are level and.
But they're on the outside looking in right now.
Well, maybe not after today, but
I think these Huskies might have a little something to say about that as well.
We will see. It's getting interesting. As USC sends it away, John Ross brings it out of the end zone. Ross trying to get outside. Bobbled up. Breaks it back. Needs one block. Ross still on the move and finally dragged down to the 25. First down to 10 of the 25. Gaskin. And Gaskin will lose yardage on the play. Great lead at the 21 for Browning. He's 4 of 6, 58 yards. Browning off his back foot. A missile to the far side. Ross with the catch. Still on the move. Slips and goes down short of the first down. Miles Gaskin in the backfield. They give it to him. And Gaskin gobbled up quickly. This time it's Nwusu as he continues to push the pile forward. Still on. Browning throws the hitch. They may throw this win, and they do. Down the field and incomplete. He had a wide open receiver. And this one deflected. And incomplete. Great
track. Because they thought that Browning may have tried to hold on to this, but that ball clearly coming out of his hand while that hand was moving forward. Not even a close call. I mean, I can understand.
And subsequent touchdown is under further review.
Well,
after further review, the ball was passed and is incomplete. Third down, Washington at the 38.
Browning dancing on course and picked off Adoree Jackson. He baited Browning like Deion Sanders used to. Defense forcing the turnover. Justin Davis in the game now and he'll gain a yard.
Pittsburgh Steelers. This guy understands how to coordinate defense.
Second down and 8 for Sam Darnold. Justin Davis remains in the game. He's explosive. Makes hard cuts. When he gets to the second level. Darnold looking with time. Now we'll run it. Gets down the sideline and out of bounds. Close. Davis tries to cut it inside. Flag on the play.
Line up for an injury. Holding. Defense number 99. 10 yards penalty. First down.
Here's Darnold trying to set up a play and throws it. It's complete. Caught by second down and 6 after 43. Davis. And Darnold will take a timeout. 10:41 to play. Here comes a blitz. Darnold to the near side. And it's caught by Darius Rogers for first down. In the game at tailback. He goes in motion. Darnold in trouble. Scampers out of the pocket. Looking. He's got a man. The 14-yard line, and that's his tight end. First down at the Washington 12. He'll hand it off, and a flag on the play.
False start. Number 60 of the offense. 5-yard penalty. First down.
Jones skipping. And he'll get back to the empty backfield for Darnold. Goes through his progressions. Now dancing with time. Touchdown in the back of the end zone. Darius Rogers. And it's good. So how about this?
Positions in sports. That's that difficult. He's in there now. And he's changed this team.
Talk about live game speed. John Ross is back deep. And Ross takes the knee. He thought about
the game to watch.
First down to the 25, Gaskin. And he'll lean forward and get to the Gaskin. And Gaskin's all the way up to the 34-yard line. Wildcat offense. Washington runs it. And Gaskin picks up the first down. Here comes a blitz. Browning pumping and he'll dump it. Let's go downstairs to Shannon Spade.
Well, that's when you ask these
for the offense. He can't allow himself to get outside and into that periphery space.
He's a sophomore. Second and 10. Browning scrambling. Throws on the move. Caught on the far side. Not enough for first down. Play fake. Browning with a man in his face. Dumps it off. And they'll get a first down and even more. Miles Gaskin. Play fake. That ball deflected, almost picked off.
Remember from a year ago.
On second down, Gas. Browning. Over the middle. Caught. I don't know if it's enough for first down as Williams to play.
Thank you, sir. Been hanging out with you.
And they'll hand it off. Gaskin. Miles. Big gain as he gets to the 20-yard line. Again, Gaskin. And Porter Gustin. He'll throw it. Browning fires to the near side. John Ross. Play fake. Browning in trouble. And Browning, can he get it away? Or are they going to give him a sack? Give USC a sack, and I believe it's a sack.
Rolling on the field is that the quarterback was down before the ball was released.
Oh, no, that shin was down. That's a great call. I thought his arm was actually under the leg.
And good. 10-6.
Been executing. He's been phenomenal.
Well, first down, Ronald Jones. Seven at the 21. Darnold. And that one just dropped by Juju. Darnold. Over the middle. Caught. And this is Rodgers. And a first down. Darnold. In trouble. And they'll just dump it. Darnold to throw once again. Fires. Caught. At midfield and into Washington territory by a 25-yard gain. And incomplete. That ball intended. Here's Darnold looking. Fires. Oh, what a catch at the 25-yard line. He mattered big. 21-yard pickup. Darnold sets up underneath again. He mattered baby. Inside the Washingtons. Here's a handoff straight ahead to Ronald Jones. Trojans.
Look, easy right down the field. I wonder if he actually did get into the end zone. Boy, that's going to be close. That left.
Further review, the ruling on the field stands. Touchdown, USC.
And good. We've already seen one team in the top four go down. Clint, 36 yards and two field goals. John Ross, the deep man. He's a game changer. And Ross will bring this one out of the end zone. Gets to the 15. Hits the sideline. Still on the move. And he'll pick his way to the 30-yard line before being taken down. Remaining. Here's Ross with running room. Or make that McClatcher with running room. And he'll gain 17.
That timeout was called when I think it was. They should put
Washington. Browning sets up, throws over the middle, and incomplete. Ben. Here's Browning over the middle, and it's caught. And that's it. USC will get the ball to start the second half as John Ross makes the catch.
When you're down at halftime and how your team reacts to each other in that locker room, we'll see what the Huskies are all made of.
Adoree Jackson lets this one go out of the end zone. Let's get back on the field. And they'll hand it off to Ronald Jones running near side. And he's...
Well, this moment tonight has not been too big for him either.
As Jones keeps it moving. And he picks up the first down. First down at the 37. Jones again. Jones walks. Second down and three. Donald under pressure. Flag on the play. Free play. He tries to get outside. Breaks a tackle and picks up the first down. Looks like...
Number 29 in the defense. The penalty is declined. Result of the play, first down.
Banner, preseason All-America. And they'll run the reverse. Juju trying to get outside and will not. What a great open. Donald has carved up the Washington defense over the middle. His tight end has been effective. Here's Donald looking over the middle. Caught. And they'll get to the 39-yard line. Deontay Burnett with the reception, but a flag.
Receiver downfield. Number 48 was covered by an eligible receiver. 5-yard penalty. Second down.
Still managed to win. 4 for 20 yards tonight. Darnold drops it off, incomplete. That one right through the head.
Turn it over, that's the worst thing that can happen for Sam Darnold.
Third down, 19 at the 40-yard line. Here's Darnold looking, steps up, steps back, sprints out, throws on the move and incomplete. Great pressure by the deep man, very dangerous at the 21. Pettis with the fair catch at the 30. First down, play fake. Underneath, and incomplete. Intended at the 30. Gaskin looking, not a lot of room. Rasheem Green plugging. Here's Browning. Bounces out of the pocket with time to throw. And he decides to run it. Nobody home. Great job by the USC defense. Vizcaino will punt it away inside his own 20. Jackson lets it take a bounce. And it will be downed at the 32. And Donald in trouble, and Donald will be sacked. Connor O'Brien shot out of a cannon, and that's the first. Donald, quick strike to the far side, and this ball is caught. And they get out of it. Here's Donald with time to the sideline, but not enough for the first down. Imadar Bebe with the reception. And this ball downed at the 30. Browning. Fires deep down the field for Ross. And incomplete. Dorich at the 30. Browning. Again, the long ball. Washington, 70 yards. Joel Clapp, that is what we call an ankle breaker. What a move by the
team here in Seattle.
And they send it away to Jackson in the end zone. And he decides to bring it out. Jackson to the 20. And he almost popped loose. First down for USC at the 23. Ronald Jones. And Jones falling forward. USC
went along and they're playing much better tonight.
Second down and 7. Underneath and intercepted. Taylor Rapp again. His second of the night. And he'll hand it off. Gaskin. Second and 8. Ronald. Steps up in the pocket and wants to run it. He's got room and slides down. Inside. Gaskin running right. Tries to get inside and will not get it.
Yeah,
right at the end, he lunged.
Here's Browning running it. Can he get there? Dives, and I believe he has it. Jack Jones. Gaskin, straight ahead. And it'll be wrestled down to the 19.
Top of your screen.
Here's Browning looking that way. In trouble. Browning, flag on the play. This will go against the Huskies. Well,
penalty, second down.
It's actually number six, has done a great job.
Second down and 16 to the 29. Browning over the middle. Caught at the 20-yard line. Browning looking over the middle. And incomplete. Point game. Adoree Jackson picks it up. Jackson with blockers. And he goes down at the 40. Darnold handing it off to Jones. Still on the move. And Jones. Here's Darnold. Over the middle. Caught. This ball at the 40. Burnett out of bounds. 20 on the last play. Darnold again underneath. This time it's Rodgers who has a touchdown in this. Darnold playing lights out now. It's Jones again. Jones again. Darnold can really run for a quarterback. Here's Darnold. And a timeout prior to third down and three at the 17. Adoree Jackson's in the backfield. They pitch it to him, looking for the first down. Hops over, first down, Trojans. Darnold, quarterback draw with space. Darnold powers his way into the end zone, but a flag on the play.
The offense, 5-yard penalty, first down will be repeated. Correction, 15-yard penalty.
That's Damian Mama, the left guard, and that is...
Here's Darnold, rolling, throwing, over the middle, Rodgers, inside the 10. Darius Rodgers, Washington showing blitz, here they come, Davis, he will be tackled for a loss. Rodgers at the top, empty backfield. Darnold looking, in the end zone! Touchdown, SC! How about that? It mattered, baby, again! Bormeister. 13-33 to play.
Off spots in the defense over the middle of the field and exploited that with a big tight end. 6'4", 240, Swanee, Georgia, transfer from Florida.
John Ross, the deep man. They bring it out of the end zone. Ross, still on his feet, and throws down at the 16-yard line. 2 yards, a touchdown, and an interception. He'll throw it on first down, backs up, buys time. And he'll just throw it out of play. Browning to the sideline. Caught. And this is Daniels. He'll pick up. Browning fires down the field. Incomplete, but a flag on the play intended. Vizcano to punt. And this one's short. And out of. Play fake. Darnold drops it off near side. Darnold wants to run it. And he gets rid of it in time.
Over the middle.
Here's the play. Flag on the play.
False start. Number 73 of the offense. Not set while another player was in motion. 5-yard penalty. Third down.
Comes a blitz. Darnold in trouble. Gets rid of it. And Washington right on the play as will punt it away from the 33. And Pettis with the fair catch at the 19. Browning in trouble. Slips and falls. second sack of the night. Browning fires and caught. McClatcher, big grab there. Browning delivers, incomplete. McClatcher, the intended receiver. Browning delivers a deep ball, and this one out of play. Pettis, the intended receiver. Browning under pressure again. Ross with the grab, fighting, and he picks up a first down. Down as Washington abandoned the running game. Browning to throw. Daniels. Browning in trouble, sacked again. Third sack of the night for SC. Porter Gustin, running back. Browning delivers, batted down. Rasheem Green. Vizcano will send it away to Jackson. End over end kick. Takes a Washington bounce. And out of bounds inside the 10. Way, he hands it off to Ronald Jones. And Jones, lucky to get back to
the offensive line, is still coming off the ball, giving you a chance to win.
Second and 10. Darnold rolls out, throws on the move, drops it off to Jones out of the backfield. And they bring everybody. Darnold.
King. Number 20 of the defense, his penalties declined. First down, USC.
Was all over Darius Rogers.
First down at the 41. They'll hand it off to Jones. And Jones, with some power running, gains 9. Jones. And he will not get the first down. Connor O'Brien shooting the gap. Third down and one at midfield. Play fake. Darnold drops it off, incomplete. Dante Pettis back deep. And Pettis over to the sideline, clears it. And picks up the ball inside the 15. To loosen up this USC defense, here's Browning. Steps up, throws across the field. Jones still moving his feet, and he'll get second and 7. They pitch it to Jones, gets a shoulder square, first down at the Davis this time. And he'll be lucky to get back to the line. Davis. Now Peterson will have to call one of those timeouts.
The touchdown ends the game. Field goal is still 2 possessions.
Third down and 8. They stay conservative as Jones, a yard and a half short of the fourth down and 1. Jones looking for that yard, and he will not get it.
So
Browning in trouble again, steps up in the pocket, wants to throw it, knocked down, incomplete. Leon McQuaid. Browning sideline caught Pettis, and he steps out of bounds. First down, Jake Browning. He'll unload a deep ball. Incomplete. Chico McClatcher had a step. Browning steps up, in trouble, stays on his feet. Buying time. and falls down low at the five. Browning in trouble, just shovels it forward, incomplete. More pressure.
After further review, the quarterback's knee was down in possession of the ball in the end zone. As a result, safety.
Colorado on the road at Arizona. That game level at seven.
USC has called their third.
The onside kick. And it's caught and advanced to the 21-yard line. With 54.
Playoff with everything going on right now. A one-loss Washington team.
And that should do it. The USC Trojans win it 26-13. And for the record, Pat Hayden was right. Clay Helton is the coach of USC.
Go deep, he pointed.
And they'll run it right side. Not a lot of room.
After the conclusion of the play, unsportsmanlike conduct, number 14 to the defense, his first of the game, 15-yard penalty, automatic first down.
That's Joe. First down at the 24. They run it right side. Jones again crashing forward. Quick strike near side. Burnett. And he'll pick up. Donald looking over the middle again and incomplete. That one dropped by Tyler. Bormeister with the equalizer, and we are level. And
but they're on the outside looking in right now.
Well, maybe not after today, but
I think these Huskies might have a little something to say about that as well.
We will see. It's getting interesting as USC sends it away. John Ross brings it out of the end zone.
5-yard penalty, first down.
They pick it up. Donald with time in the middle. Intercepted. Oski. Taylor Rapp. 29. The handoff. Gaskin. And he'll cross the line of scrimmage to 31. And they'll run the reverse. This is McClatcher. And he'll turn it up. 35. Browning to throw it as he sprints out, sets up, looks back side, throws a strike to guess who? John Ross. Coleman running right, skips through the hole and goes down after a 7-yard gain. Coleman again, they string it out nicely and Coleman tackled for a loss. Chris Hawk, here's Browning, delivers on the money on the slant and a first down for you. And the handoff to Gaskin. Miles. Gaskin again. And this time they'll leave. Here's Jones trying to get around the corner and he'll gain a yard. Scouts tell us. And Darnold decides to run it. He's got a little bit of space. Crosses the 20 up to the 23-yard line. Pressure being applied by Connor O'Brien. Here's Darnold looking. In trouble over the middle, and it's caught by Juju Smith-Schuster. And a first down for USC at the 40. First down and 10 at the 40. And a flag on the play.
False start, number 51 of the offense. 5-yard penalty, first down.
Jones, the pistol back. They give it to him running left. And Jones with room crosses the 40 and gets up to the handoff to Jones. He'll break it back and get Darnold. Wants to run it. No, taking his time over the middle. Juju got it at the 40-yard line. And this will go against this
of the offense.
Washington undefeated. And we're underway from the Emerald City. John Ross, Austin Joyner back deep. This one kicked out of in the backfield. He's special. First play, they throw it out wide. Here's Ross up the sideline. Cuts it inside with space at the 40. Still on the move, and he'll tumble down. on the first play of the game at midfield. Play fake. Ronnie sets up deep with time, checks it down to the near side, and he has Gaskin. And Gaskin, with the leg drive, powers it forward. And they run the reverse. Ross tries to get outside and is dragged out. Terrific open field tackle. Browning in trouble. Steps up in the pocket. Buying time. Looking. Stops. Fires downfield. Incomplete. That one intended for Aaron Fuller. Most dangerous punt returners in the country. And they angle it toward the far side. And he has it at the 16-yard line. And Darnold pitching it out. Forward and gain. Third down and 3 at the 26. Gaskin in the backfield deep. Play fake. Browning rolling. Looking. In trouble. Gets rid of it. And incomplete. And good.
First downs and gets points on the board.
Tristan Vizcaino sends it away. Adoree Jackson will get a shot. From the 8. Jackson turns it up and crosses the 25 and gets to the Jones running it. And it'll be tackled. Darnold looking backside over the middle now. Caught by Juju. Another first down for USC. 3 big catches. Darnold sprints out of the pocket, looking over the middle. And is it a catch by Deontay Burnett? Yes, it is.
And right when he saw him, Burnett actually took off as if he wanted to.